Hi guys, Rose here with the Cackling Moon. This is going to be a little bit of an update video. Whoa, don't want to drop that. This is going to be a little bit of an update video. Just in case you didn't catch the entire video and all the messages that I put in there in the video diary, because I not everybody watches the video diary. So welcome to TCM updates. Basically, there's going to be a new playlist that I will be adding to the Cackling Moon via YouTube. So if those of you guys who are not aware, YouTube has playlists available where I can create a playlist, and then every time I film a video, I could select what playlist I want that video to be saved under. Okay, so I have like a soul to soul talk playlist, which is the most of the videos where I'm crying in, and I get real with you guys. I have a talk tarot with me playlist. I have a learn tarot with me playlist. I have my client readings, which are mostly unlisted videos because I don't keep them public for a long time, and most of them are just unlisted anyway. But every once in a while, you'll see one or two pop up there. And then a bunch of other playlists that I forgot that I have. I think I have like a haul video playlist, and I have my video diary playlist and all of that. So I'm going to be adding, because I got a lot of positive feedback from the video that I did with my husband, where my husband and I were giving love and relationship advice to those of you who submitted questions. And so I'm going to be starting my own advice column, my advice playlist. Like, I want to call it an advice column because that's what magazines and like newspapers would do, but I guess I'm gonna have to come up with something like fancy, some different kind of name. I have a couple of names in mind, but I still need to toy with it a little bit. So I'm gonna have, but basically I'm gonna have like an advice column, but it's gonna be its own playlist. And what I'm gonna do is I will have a section on my website where in the drop-down menu, you can select where you could submit your questions for advice. And every week, one or two, I'm gonna pick out from the advice ones that I receive to film a video of me giving advice, answering your question, giving advice, as well as pulling cards for a reading. So yes, it is a free reading. Yes, it's a free service that I'm going to be offering to at least two people a week, okay? I haven't decided what day it's gonna be. I have not decided, you know, the name and all of those little details, but I just know that I do wanna start this as a thing. One, because I love giving advice, and two, because I want to do more with my channel and not just tarot. I love tarot, but I just need more. Like, I need a little bit more to keep me going, you know? So, and I feel like why not? Why not have some sort of a free service for you guys to enjoy? I mean, I do free services. Like, I have my daily messages that I do on Instagram. I do the weekly readings and the midweek readings on Instagram. But I feel like something for YouTube, to have something more, would be like a fun little advice playlist. So every once in a while, I will add my husband in as a guest, because a lot of you guys enjoyed that. He enjoyed it, and it's just fun. It's fun. So, and it's kind of nice to get like a man's perspective on a question. So I think that would be cool. Or if you specifically ask for advice and you specifically want a man's perspective, then obviously I'll have him come on and answer questions specifically for that. So, but yeah, I haven't gone through all of the details, but this is just something that I'm going to be doing, and I'm really excited for it because I love giving advice. I love helping people, and I love reading the cards. So why not do all three? And then also it's a free service. So it's a chance for you guys to have a free little reading. Like, it's not going to be like, you know, this drawn out 30-minute reading, but there will be like a little free tarot reading involved, also while receiving advice. Because I think of tarot readings is like, I am giving advice, but it's also intuitive stuff, you know? So it's kind of like, it's a blend of everything. So yeah, I think it's going to be really fun. I think you guys are going to enjoy it. But here's the thing. I don't know how many submissions I'll receive. Maybe I won't receive any, or maybe I'll get like a ton a week. So I'm not promising that they will all get answered. And I am also not promising that they will be answered within like a week from receiving it. So do not send me questions that you think are going to be answered within that week. Or answered at all. So it's basically, I will go through and pick the one that I feel like doing at that time. But there is no guarantee that everybody's submission will be read for. And then also, if you have a question that you need advice on or you want a reading on and you need it done within the week, but you don't want to risk your question not being answered by me that week or not for like a few weeks, please book a reading with me. That is why I have those services, so that you guys can have your time with me within that week's time frame that you book the reading. So if there is something that you need, like not instant, but that you need, you know, an answer from right away and you don't want to risk it being like overlooked in a sea of other submissions that I may receive, just go ahead and book your reading with me, because that's going to ensure that, I will be reading for you. So, but yeah, you guys, I'm really excited to do this. I think it's going to be fun. I think you guys will enjoy it. I know I'm going to enjoy it, and I know that my husband will enjoy it, because it'll give him a chance to, you know, come on and do some readings with me, answer some questions, give advice, and it's just fun to watch. Like I rewatched our video from yesterday, and I just was like, this is nice. It's like a nice, something new and something different to add to the channel. And so it's not just the same old for me, because I like routine and I like to do things that I always do, and you know what I mean? Like keep it like a habit. I don't know what I'm saying. But like have a routine. Like I like to do that. But I also like change. And I like to switch things up a bit. It makes things exciting, and it keeps me excited and wanting to do more. So that's going to be something new that I will be adding. You will see more about it probably on my YouTube channel. I mean, my Instagram, when I finally come out with a name and everything for it. But in the meantime, at least you know that's what's coming. I haven't decided yet what days are going to be the days that I do those videos. But like I said, I think it's going to be one or two advice, givings of advice a week. So, yeah. Anyways, you guys, I just wanted to come on here and say that and announce it and let you guys know, so you're in the know, just in case you missed, you know, the video diary or you didn't watch all of it. And then other than that, I will let you guys go. Thank you for tuning in, and I will talk to you later. Bye, loves!